Hey guys, Jetman Gaming here. Welcome to part 20. Today's a new day and a new episode. Off my walkthrough. We're going to be playing through The Last Jedi all the way till the last film of the game, which is The Rise of Skywalker. I hope you guys can stick around for that. And yeah, here we are now with part 20, guys. Let's start right now. See you in the comments, guys. Jetman Gaming out. I hope you enjoyed the video.
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave me alone.
Alright, I guess we really are breaking into this old man's home. Let's go, guys.
Please, stop following me.
We love you, Luke. We want you to come back with us to the Resistance. You can't run forever, Luke. We're gonna chase you. Come on, guys, let's chase Luke and see where he's going.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know. Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me. It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere. Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me.
Even though we've been with Luke on this island to try and bring him back to the Resistance, and making the Jedi he once was, this island and the graphics on it is so beautiful. Lego really did put their hard work into this game to make it a really good game, and I can see that with the graphics and visuals as well as the gameplay. I really do enjoy playing this game, guys, as well as bringing out the content for it for my Lego Star Wars walkthrough. And also, not only am I impressed with this game, but it's just a game I really do enjoy. Very rarely do I actually enjoy some of the games I play, but this is one of the best games, guys, that I played, alongside completing Hitman 3, which is also a really good game, guys. If you haven't played Hitman 3, please do, it really is a good game.
Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end.
Alright, well, I guess Rey's got her training now. Let's look around this place. This looks like somewhere Luke will spend his time training. I mean, man, this island's so big you may as well build a home for yourself. But yeah, anyway, guys, let's go and see where the training is.
Are you ready to start your training? Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place. It's calling me!
Resist it, Ray. You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Alright guys, let's go down that mysterious cave with Ray. I hope nothing bad is going to happen down there. It looks like a dangerous place to go into. But yeah, we're Jedi, we're brave enough to go down there, so let's go down there guys. Okay, so we're down here. Okay, that looks like a maze. And at the same time a force vision, because Rey can see herself in the mirror as well as going through the maze. Ooh, this is going to be tricky. Can we do it guys? Can we go through it? Let's find out. Holy crap, things are gonna get real here because with experiencing a force vision. What's gonna be there? I don't know.
Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it. You're not alone.
Neither are you.
Stop!
Holy shit, I never expected to stop a force vision. Wow, what's happening here, guys?
Is it true?
Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Oh right, we're actually fighting Luke. Oh my god. This is gonna get intense.
Did you do it?
Whack, whack, whackety whack.
Luke, I need to know.
What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
Bando!
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Oh my god, Yoda!
Solo, beauty. Lose Rey? We must not.
I have to talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him. I know, Chewie, but I've got to try.
Well, Rey, she's a Jedi who's still learning. So, if there's one way of doing it, with defeating Kylo Ren, then it's definitely Rey. Let's go guys, and go to crate space. I don't want to rush him just yet, so let's destroy this big rock. Yeah. Get out of the way, stormtroopers. Ooh, they got wrecked. Man, wait, what? Is that a bathtub? What a good crash landing that is. And Kylo Ren's right in front of us.
I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
Enemy target. Quit!
Move out of the way, stormtroopers. Don't ever tell you guys what to do. I'm Kylo Ren. I can go into an anger fit and kill you all. Alright, let's absolutely slaughter these stormtroopers.
Woo!
Nope, wrong move.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force, that called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
So he says, maybe a little short for a trooper, but I'm... Oh.
How many more of these bucket heads are there?
You came here voluntarily? Thanks for saving us the fuel.
We don't all have force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor? Why won't it just work?
Big old battleships, bad wire.
Move out of the way, I'm Kylo Ren. Who asked you to? Who asked you to talk, old man? Shut up.
My lord, my sincerest apologies. Leave as you wish.
And that goes to you too, stormtroopers.
Then, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You turn. I'll help you.
I saw something too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey.
Competent maintenance staff, I told them to have this fixed!
Join me and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine, but you will join me. I saw it.
Oh, that's where the missing power core is. Alright, let's put it back into place to where it's supposed to go. Man, finally I found that brick that I need to put in. Alright, let's get this party started. Dun dun dun!
Young Rey. Come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker, and Ben Solo, and me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader, fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Oh my god, yes, Snoke's down. Oh my god, we're in trouble. Alright, if killing these guards is one thing to get out of here, then let's do it. With the mighty Kylo Ren and Rey working together. Heck yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Ah!
okay?
Things are getting intense up in here. How many more guards have we got to beat down? How much more longer will we take to beat them? Well, let's find out. Man, these guys are strong. Come on, at least let me hit you guys, at least. I mean, under that armor, they're nothing.
Got to wear helmets. Why couldn't I?
Man, this is some great level. I'm having a lot of fun killing these guards until the end. I mean, like, I really do want to kill these guys, but at the same time, they actually are blocking a lot of my attacks. There we go, finally we hit one of them down. Thank you.
The fleet! There's still time to save the fleet!
Rey! I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Well, we found a codebreaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
Alright, guys. That is it for part 20. Wow, that was a lot going on for part 20. Man, that was a lot going on. We had Luke on the ice and train Rey. We had us killing Snoke as Rey and Kylo Ren. Then we had a whole load of Dordans do to kill them guards after we killed Snoke. Man, what a video. Hope you guys enjoyed it and I'll see you next time.
We'll be fine. And if not, we won't have long to worry about it.